had a headwind coming into the K1 along the front.
Yeah.
That's what we had last year too. It's the same as last year.
From here, now until we get back to almost Geelong, it's basically flat.
Morning.
Morning. Okay.
Go.
Go.
Light crosswind and the road then swings into a direct headwind all the way back to Geelong. This is the start of where we're going to hit the hills in the run into the finish.
Yeah, the decision of the race will be there. So, yeah, you need to start pretty easy. Not easy because it's never easy, but conserving some energy for the last kick, which is really stiff. I think it's around 15%. So, pretty hard, pretty solid.